I decided to go back to school for heating and air conditioning. Wasn't able to find a job, so I went back to school. I really wasn't sure. I noticed that every year, these people that went to the manufacturing program were getting hired like immediately while they were still in the program. And that's why I went to the CNC machinist program.
The equipment that we use in the manufacturing process is so advanced. It is possible for us to bring somebody in uneducated and bring them along, but it is certainly much faster to bring someone in who's come from a community college training program.
Because of my training at my local community college, I am a better caretaker, a provider for my family, a better employee to the employer here. Being a veteran taught me to work hard and always give it my all. And so here, now that I'm in, have a career in manufacturing, that's what I plan to do here for AY McDonald. And so far, so good.
What I think is important to know is, you know, the Midwest, especially Iowa, is known for the work ethic. And what's nice about the community college system is they take local people and give them a skill set and then allow them to go on to local companies. That's very important to us. We've been based in Dubuque, Iowa, and have manufactured in this town for 157 years. We're not going anywhere. So it's important that we develop and have the people developed as employees to come in and help us be successful.
My advice to someone thinking about going in advanced manufacturing, it would be it'll be a definite great career move. The pay is great here in the state of Iowa, and there are a lot of advancement opportunities.
It's important to build awareness that this is a career. There is a career path in advanced manufacturing,